You're listening to the Telltale Channel. Don't forget to check me out on all social media. Patreon, Twitter, Teespring, and Etsy. All links can be found in the description or on my website, telltaleatheist.com. Hey, this is Owen. If you're comfortable, leave your first name and state at the sound of the tiny truck backing up.
Yo, Telltale, my name's William. I watch your channel a lot. I'm not an atheist, but I did have a question. I was wondering if you could go over why the Mormons tend to guilt people into going to church with them. I was going with my parents, forced to grow up, going back, and then left again. And now my parents have told everybody that I'm not going, and I'm having everybody blow out my phone, blowing out my Facebook, coming over, and I pretty much slammed the door on the missionaries several times a week, not lately with the coronavirus, but if you could let me know that'd be great. See you. Bye.
Thank you for the phone call. I appreciate that. The answer to your question, why do they keep harassing you, is because that's what cults do. I say that in a completely unironic way. I'm not trying to insult or hurt anybody's feelings or anything. That's how cults operate. That's how they control people. They try to drag you back in. If they see you leaving, they go out and try to drag you back, kicking and screaming. With Jehovah's Witnesses, they do these things called shepherding calls, where if you aren't showing up to the meetings enough, like if you miss a meeting, or if you miss one or two meetings, or if you're not going in service like you were before or something, they'll send elders to your door to knock on your door and ask you what's going on, ask you why you're not showing up, and why you're fading, why you're not doing as well, why you're dying spiritually. That's how cults operate. They don't want you to leave. There's power in numbers, and they know that, and they desperately want to keep people at any cost, any cost. So anyway, that's why they're harassing you. If you tell them to leave you alone or you'll file a restraining order or something, then that may actually do the trick.